time joined by Sky News contributor Sam Crosby, the Menzies Research Centre's Youth Policy Director Freya Leach, Agenda C Managing Director and columnist Parnell McGuinness, and contributor Joe Hildebrand. Well, the Chinese Premier has touched down in Adelaide as part of his four-day visit to Australia and pledged to send another pair of pandas to the Adelaide Zoo. And an example of China's panda diplomacy, Wang Wang and Foonie have been at Adelaide Zoo for 15 years and failed to do the horizontal foxtrot, so it's hoped the new pair might deliver some panda babies in the southern hemisphere. This was the Prime Minister's reaction during the week.
I repeat what I said in Shanghai when I was asked. My government is pro-panda. We like panda bears, and so do, I reckon, Australians.
Oh, very strange. But while these friendly scenes have been going on, Chinese Communist Party critic activist Drew Pavlou and journalist Vicky Zhu have spoken out after the AFP warned they could be the targets of a foreign interference operation. They were told not to let anyone know about the investigation and advised to avoid a predictable daily routine. But having seen no arrests or charges laid in the 10 months since they were alerted to the probe, they've decided to go public. Mr. Pavlou revealed that AFP officers told him an investigation had quote-unquote unearthed attempts by agents of foreign interference to find my address and where I live. Ms. Zhu said she constantly travels in the hopes it will push the budget so much China will eventually give up on me. Something tells me that China has more money than to worry about that. But it all seems a bit strange, Joseph.
Yeah, it certainly does, doesn't it?
AFP comes and knocks on your door and says the Chinese are trying to find your address, don't have a daily routine. 10 months on, nothing's happened. What was the AFP playing at in the first
place? Well, they did tell him not to do anything predictable, and then he went to the press about it, which is probably the most predictable thing that Drew Pavlou's ever done.